This is the Safety and Emissions Division at the New York City Taxi and Limousine Commission. We're here to help you prepare for and pass your vehicle's safety inspection. Here's a tip you can use.
All seatbelts must be in working order. Seatbelts cannot be tucked into the seat cushions or under the seats. Always be sure to check all seatbelts in the car before you come in for your inspection appointment. Working seatbelts will not only help you pass the test, but they will provide a safe ride for you and your passengers. And remember, no matter where you sit in the car, everyone must buckle up. Before you come in, make sure your windshield has no cracks or damages. Sometimes a small repair will prevent a larger one, or even replacement, and will not only help you pass the test, but provide a safe ride for you and your passengers. Before coming in, make sure headlights and taillights are not cracked or taped, even if they work. This includes signal lights, backup lights, fog lights, and stop lights. All lights must be fully intact and working to pass your vehicle inspection. Having all lights repaired before you come in for your appointment will not only help you pass the test, but will also help keep everyone safe on the road. Remember to always check your tires' tread and overall condition before coming in. Your vehicle can fail inspection if you have a worn tire tread, so check your tires with a tread depth gauge or try the quarter trick. If you cannot see any of Washington's forehead, you have a good tread. Check for any cuts, knots, or bulges on the tire. Also, do not forget to check for missing lug nuts. Healthy tires make for a safe ride. Check your vehicle's brakes. Brakes must not have worn or warped rotors, leaking or damaged master cylinder or wheel cylinders, and a working parking brake. There should not be excessive brake noise. Making sure your brakes are always in good working order will not only help you pass inspection, but will ensure a safe ride for you and your passengers. Before you come in, make sure your check engine light is not on, because the vehicle will fail inspection if it is. Possible causes include an oxygen sensor failure, a loose fuel cap, catalytic converter failure, a spark plug or ignition coil issue, bad spark plug wires, or mass airflow sensor failure. Large automotive parts retail stores will often check a car's check engine codes for free and then advise on what is needed.
Thank you for watching, and we look forward to seeing you at your next inspection appointment.